And though it didn't have any major contested races, the Hawaii Republican Party says it's happy with the outcome of the primary election. Elisa Revelo spoke today with the party's chair, who is optimistic going into the general election. Elisa?
Kathy, the state Republican Party says it's always an uphill battle winning Republican votes in a blue state, but they feel the results from yesterday's election, especially in leeward Oahu, are promising.
With the primaries behind us, the Hawaii Republican Party's focus is building steam through November.
And it's going to be a challenge just to make the incremental gains that we're talking about. But I think we're up to the task, and we're moving in the right direction.
Party Chair Fritz Rolfing says he was pleasantly surprised by the Honolulu mayoral race result, despite it being a non-partisan election.
You had almost a four to one ratio of people selecting the Democratic ballot over the Republican, and yet the challenger to the current incumbent basically fought him to a draw.
In the past, Charles Djou has been a Republican congressman, while Kirk Caldwell has been a Democratic state lawmaker. Another hotly contested race to be watched closely, the East Oahu Senate face-off between Sam Sloan and Stanley Chang. Sloan is the lone Republican state senator, and he's held the seat for the last two decades.
We need to have somebody in the opposing party keeping folks honest on the other side, and Sam fulfills that role admirably.
Republicans also feel they have a chance to snag the District 44 State House seat in leeward Oahu. It's an area where Fritz says the GOP can gain some leverage.
The Republican candidates did draw a fair number of votes in that area. That district tends to be somewhat lower in turnout even in the general election, so that is going to be a major focus for us.
The party's main goal for the next 12 weeks, getting Republican voters to the polls to have their voices heard.
If we can, you know, take one or two of those and come out of this election a little stronger in the state legislature, we'll be happy, because then we can build on that.
Fritz tells me they were making phone calls leading up to and on election day to make sure voters submitted their ballots. They plan to do the same looking ahead to November, and they hope it leads to an even better Republican turnout. Elisa Arevalo, KHON 2 News.